So I thought I'd show you guys the unboxing of the Scrooge statue. Now, I went all in. I saved up a few years for this, actually, and got all three. Luckily enough, I was, I think, one of the first ones there. Thank you, Stefan, for sending this, and let's get it open. That's a big box. Because I got all three. And this is very well packaged. There's another box. There we go. One, two, three. This is probably the painted, the gold, and the white version. So comes in a nice box, just like the others. And we open it up. These are always difficult to get out, so I usually do it this way. And opening. There we go. Nicely packed. Nicely in there. That's a seated Liberty dime. Wow, that's really well made. You can see everything. There we go. And this is made of glass. It goes on top. And of course, the gold version. Exactly the same, just painted gold. And finally, the painted version. Oh, and of course, don't forget these. Now this isn't special, of course, because this one has a real copy of the number one dime. I'll have to look at that one later, but and of course the special pillow. And we also have the other version. And there you have the three. And this one, I guess, is number 8. 8 out of 10. There we go. Of course, the original had the cane on it. I saw one member who actually made the cane, so I might do the same. So here we have it, number 8 of the collection. Looking forward to the next statue. Really hope for a Donald Duck. But any will do. I will continue collecting these. Thank you, Stefan and Don, for making this reality. Took a long time, 6 years. It's a very long time. Let's hope the other one takes just a few months.